The UK will be offered a coronavirus jab by the end of July, and today.
It's like bank robbers who got caught and
tested positive for coronavirus.
We got behind the scenes.